This is an example of how the system we are developing will help you promote and further the teachings of Guru Raj. I was looking for this book this morning. Someone spoke me about this book, Descartes Error. It's based about this professor of neurophysiology and philosopher. He has lots of prizes in the University of Southern California, and explains how Descartes made a mistake when he said, "I think, therefore I am," or "I exist." And his proposition is to say that I am, therefore I think. So I exist, therefore I think. So basically, the proposal of Guru Raj. It's a very good book. It has great reviews from everybody. It has been with literary. The arguments are in key, genius and wide-ranging. This is 1994, and it has been acclaimed as a great book. And in the preface, it says that at the beginning, when I started to look at these things, people would say you are wrong. And this was written in 1994. Anyhow, I looked around the book and I said, let me find this guy. So I found this guy, and I decided to send him an email. And so I said, okay, let's send him an email. So I did put Descartes Error. And I said, dear Mr. Whatever, I already sent the email. This is just for you to see. I have seen your book, blah, 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 blah. And then I wanted to send him a little piece. I thought to myself, why don't I send him the piece in which Guru Raj spoke about this? Now, before, if you had this in your mind, it would be difficult for you to find. Now, with this tool, you just go to your application. It will be, in another. This is still the test application, but then I said, okay, let me find for Descartes. Let me find when he speaks about Descartes. I have these three here: giving up all attachments. We know that one. Is life problematic? What is existing is living here and now. So I remember that this is a good one. So I say, let me see if this is good enough for what I'm trying to do. So I now went to search here for Descartes. So I would challenge Descartes anytime. Late, and did I tell you about that? Oh yes, I think that here again. Oh yes, I think therefore I no, that is totally wrong. I exist, therefore I think. Okay, so let me take this one, including the rubbish, because I am not separate at all. And let me share this fragment with this guy. So I went to my mail and I went to this and I said, look, this is the video. Nice to meet you. And this video, if you just, clicking that link.
wrong. I exist, and therefore I think. And most of the time, I'm thinking rubbish. I am thinking rubbish 99.9% of the time because I'm separating myself